Thank you so much for joining us in worship today. And I hope as you go through your day and go through your week, that you may be encouraged with what God is doing, but also be open to what God is doing around you. Be open to hearing God's voice and God's prophetic word to you. And as well, maybe open to being a prophetic word to someone else in your life, that you, even you, can speak for God in this time. To be open that you are loved and that you are forgiven and that God has important plans to you. May you go through this day. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen and amen.